Welcome everyone to the Otaku Warfare Mod Pack. I was invited to the series by Jinji. He thought I could have some fun on here. And you know what? Looking at the mod pack, it looks like I can. I'm not alone here today, or it looks like I am alone, but I'm not really. Say hello, Pugs.
Hi, I'm nearby under a tree somewhere.
Is that a bee girl?
Yeah, they spawn in forests.
Let me guess, they kill you, don't they?
If you don't touch them, you're fine.
Oh, okay. Okay, so on this pack, if you've seen anything from Jinji's or Zoro's or Inmost side,
Pat's.
And Pat's. Oh, is Pat has recorded on here?
Yeah, he's recorded.
Okay.
He's part of the One Piece clip.
Okay, well, they've all done episodes on here. I was invited, so, because they wanted to have more people on here, so, let's get this going. I'm gonna start off with, I've already chosen what I want to do for this, and I've chosen to do Academy Craft. And Pugs is on the Ruby mod pack.
Yep, Ruby team, because Ruby is best mod.
Okay, so I'm activating the Pokemon Exploration Kit real quick though. A grand adventure awaits. Pick a companion to go with you. Umbreon, Sylveon, or Espeon?
I have Sylveon. That's just because it's the most neutral one and it has good defense and range.
Mm-hmm. I think I'll go with Umbreon then. So, do I just place it on the ground and it summons it?
Yep, if you right click, it should summon it.
Okay. Oh, so is this a Pokemon Mystery Dungeon mod?
I'm not sure.
Because this this is
an Explorer's Badge. Oh yeah, it is, because it summons corrupted Digimon, Pokemon that you can find.
So, what happens if they fall, though?
You get revived, so you can just revive them with.
Okay, so we just have a companion, basically.
Yeah, they fight for you.
But, so, can you get any more, or is it just that one?
As far as I'm aware, there are other ones that spawn tame, quote unquote.
I will admit, it does look cute when it's following you.
Yes, it does. No, where are you?
I'm over by the abandoned city.
Okay, I'm just gonna get chased by hunters.
I'm also in the swamp.
Yeah, I know where you are. I'll be there. And I might have a friend chasing me.
Of course.
And by friend, I mean an Ursa.
Oh, okay, yeah.
He's friendly. He's a big bear. He wants hugs.
Wait, is this... This is a coffee seed. I was kind of hoping we had those berry bushes from the, that we, like, we had in the Fairy Tail server.
Uh-huh. You said you're in the swamp? Oh, you're down south. That's why.
Yeah, what is this, Rayleigh? Okay. Okay, can you stop crying out, please?
Oh yeah, they're loud.
Oh god, what is that? Oh shoot, somebody's shooting arrows at me.
Does it look like a bird?
A naga! Run. I have nothing to fight you with.
I see you.
You see me?
Are you in the middle of a swamp? Oh, there you are. Yeah, I can see.
Is the naga still chasing me? It is still chasing me. Why is it still chasing me?
Because they're aggressive and, like, really don't like you being in the swamp.
Oh, God. It didn't cross the water at first, but now it's crossing the water.
You know, I would come get you, but I can't really cross water because it weakens me. So, like...
Is it gone? Is it stopped chasing me? I see you on the map.
Yeah.
Where did Umbreon go? Umbreon's fighting it. So Umbreon died.
Oh, poor Umbreon.
Do I just use this?
There should be a thing that says if you drop it on top of the dead thing, it revives it.
Oh, do I have to go back in the river to throw this on Umbreon?
They should it should come back into your inventory. You just drop the Pokemon again. Oh, okay. Just drop the item on top of it. Any dirt? Do we have dirt?
Welcome back, Umbreon. Thank you for saving me. I'll put you away for now. Is the Naga still there? Yeah, it's still there. Doesn't seem to know where I am, though. I'm gonna see if I... I see you on the map, Pugs, but I can't get to you because there's a Naga over here.
Don't worry about it. I'm just kind of... dying in the sun.
Why are you a vampire again?
I was bitten by a vampire, so I became a vampire.
Can't you cure yourself?
You can if you do it within the first day, but if you don't realize until afterwards, then you can screw.
Oh, there you are, Pugs.
Hi.
Oh yeah, you are a vampire. You can see the... I see all the stuff from before.
Yeah. I'm just gonna hide my armor because...
Oh, come on! Did you really see me from there?
Fight back. Don't be a weakling.
I have nothing to fight back with, Pugs. Does that thing never give up?
I will give up eventually. Hi.
What the heck? Did you run?
Oh, that was the wrong button.
Did you do?
I may have bit you.
Oh, am I a vampire now?
No. It's only if you survive. But you didn't. So you're fine.
Are you traveling from tree to tree right now?
Maybe.
Is that like a shadow travel thing?
No, it's my... The thing that's making me go fast is the wind dust. It increases movement speed, but lowers my health.
Oh, great, it's turning night.
Great, it's turning night. I can stop running from tree.
Great, it's night. I'm gonna die from all the mobs that are spawning.
I probably would advise you to leave the Riverfall biome, because this is where the Grimm spawn.
Oh yeah, and I can't handle those at all right now.
No, I can barely handle them.
And you're in the right mod.
Okay, that's fine. I can come out of these trees.
Okay, well, I'm going into the city. At least I know from the Fallout, though, you just stay out of the buildings. You don't actually go in them.
Yeah, the buildings are dangerous.
Because the spawn mobs will always spawn
in them. Back, jump over walls with this mod pack if you come up to see me.
All right. Do you have a base anywhere, or...?
My base is... that way. Is he coming for you? No.
Why would he? I'm not a pirate.
I know, but... that's arm of a sword. Okay, so yeah, my base is... 5,000 blocks that way.
So start walking. At least it'll be a safe place. So you can't cure yourself at all.
As far as I'm aware, nope.
I remember, if this is the same vampire pack, the way you can cure it is just injecting yourself with garlic.
Oh. That's good to know.
Yeah, you just need a chair injector.
Yeah, I might get... Who are you?
And it also makes... Oh, it's really... And it also makes you immune to becoming a vampire again.
Oh, but then that's a big decision. Do I want to give up the vampirism forever?
I mean, you could always just inject yourself with the pure thing again.
I guess.
It's kind of like keep injecting yourself with different things, like changing your blood type constantly.
Yeah. I mean, being a vampire isn't all that bad. I get increased stats.
Is that a castle over there?
Over where?
This way?
Probably. Oh yeah, that's a castle. It spawns one of the NPC mods, and it's defended by archers and lancers and knights.
So if you slay them all, can you, okay, if you slay them all, what happens?
Then there's full of loot, so you get like, weapons and tools.
I keep seeing season. You eat little girls.
It's an owl, it's fine, don't think about it.
Are you just regenerating from it?
Yeah. I lose a lot of blood if I'm out in the sunlight for too long.
Yeah, and there's no not a way of becoming a werewolf or anything, is there?
No.
So Jinji added in vampires, but not werewolves.
Yep.
Okay.
I mean, I'm pretty sure if the Witchery mod was continued, they would have that in here.
Yeah, and I heard the Witchery werewolves are a little tougher. Oh god, Grim.
Eh, it's only a Beowulf. You can outrun it. Oh, maybe you can't. Especially it's fine, since he's aggroed on me. It's fine.
Especially since I'm about to run out of food, dude.
I would offer you food, but I don't carry food.
I know, I wouldn't be able to drink blood.
You should just cross the river, they can't swim fast. And push.
Oh, and now they're behind you?
Oh. But he's more interested in you.
Yeah, he Back is. Off. Oh great, I thought this was actual fruit for me to get.
Don't run away from me, just keep running. I'll distract him. Oh, you got the attention of the big boss one. Here we go, come here. Come
eat. Wish I had food, vampire. Wish I had food. Oh no, no, no.
Yep, just keep running that way. You're good, G.
There's a squirrel girl, why is there squirrel girls?
Because of the perfect food for a vegetarian vampire.
Squirrels?
Yeah, I mean, it's barely eating people.
Am I going the right way towards your base?
Yep, just keep going that way. Through the Forever Fall biome and then into Savannah.
And that's where it is?
Yeah. I live in a cave. Well, kind of a cave.
I think I found a place of the
White Lotus. Yeah, I'm right next to you.
That's a place of the White Lotus right there.
White Fang, not White Lotus. White Lotus is Avatar.
Sorry, I meant to say White Fang. There's a lot of organizations with the word white in it.
Yeah, it's because white and black typically come of two different kind of connotations.
Is that a village?
That's another NPC.
Is this building. Friendly?
I don't think it's been cleared out, so I'd say no.
Oh, what kind of...
And there's a vampire over there, so I'm just gonna walk away.
Wait. Why, is there fire and ice mod in this?
Yep.
So there's actual dragon nests and all that?
Yep.
There's a lot to do in this, isn't there?
There's a lot of bad things in here, yep.
Are these wolves?
Yep.
Of course.
Also, be careful, there's a bunch of random flowers that do random things, like burn you, wither you, make you fly. Teleport you.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not exactly the safest world.
No, especially for someone.
It could be a lot worse.
The worst thing is, I can't choose my power in Academy Craft right now either.
Okay, maybe let's not go this way.
Oh, that's a big dangerous Grim, isn't it?
That's a giant Nevermore.
Oh,
and there's a Goliath. Don't go this way.
Did you just bite me?
No, I ran into you. It's fine.
Because I don't want to be a vampire, Pugs.
I want to turn you into a vampire. I ran past you. It's fine. Avoid the Goliath, avoid the giant Nevermore, and avoid the creep.
I think I see your base over there. Those doors in the cave right there?
Yep. Run for the doors. You should be fine.
Let me guess, you haven't been able to gather materials because of the weird timing you have to do things.
No, because I have a coffin that makes me able to sleep throughout the day.
Is that a chocobo?
Two of them, yeah. They're my food source.
And here's your Sylveon. Okay. At least there's a regular bed here.
Yeah, except when we can't sleep because, oh, never mind, Pikachu, he added that mod in, so.
Oh, turn day.
Yeah, if more than half the people are sleeping, then it can do it.
Mm-hmm.
I just don't think it works for the vampire one, so.
Yeah.
Well, which is a shame. Well, there's also the
it's still out there.
Overwatch mod.
There's an Overwatch mod in this?
Yeah.
Oh, can I get May's ice gun?
Yep, you can, it summons all the characters and you can fight them to get their weapons and their outfit.
Oh, I actually have to kill May?
Yeah, which isn't fun because she will freeze you.
Uh-huh. Wait, you killed Reaper before?
Yeah. And Zenyatta, Hanzo, Tracer, Lucio, and Anna.
Can I use the shotgun for now?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Well, at least I have a weapon now. Oh, and you have a lot of the Avatar stuff that you can't use. Ooh, hold on. Can I take your Academy Craft stuff?
I'm willing to trade for it, or I guess, for willing help.
You know what? Yeah, I'll help gather material and all that.
So I need gold and obsidian. And a book.
So how powerful is this? Oh, it doesn't break either.
Oh no, it does over time, but it's got decent durability.
Does it give you a bar or does it just break randomly?
Nah, well, it'll show you a bar eventually, it just takes a bit.
Oh, there's a giant, there's the Wasp Grim as well.
The Lancer Queen, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Or that small one.
It looks so awkward like this though, holding the shotgun like this.
I mean, you're supposed to dual wield them, but I have the other one in my hand. Because you can either dual wield it or just use one of them, and I just use one.
Okay. Oh, I know these guys. I remember these guys.
Okay, so Book and Quill. Book, Feather.
Okay, so if I remember how I need to get started. Academy Craft. Let's see.
Can you do me a favor and go get some ink sacs? Or okay.
What the heck? I was literally standing there. Is that an orc that killed me?
Yeah.
Oh, you. Well, eat shotgun shells. Alright, it's good to actually have a weapon. Yeah, I can go get ink sacs.
That's fine. I should be able to. Oh, there's no squids.
Funny enough, when we were running past all those rivers, there were some.
Yeah, it's a bit late for that now.
Yep. Here, I'll travel across the river, see if I find any. I guess you'll collect wood. I need to go down. I actually need to go mining. It's always so creepy because you're able to shadow travel so quickly. And you're always appearing like in front of me?
Oh, I mean, if you think that's bad, I have Blake's semblance, so I can send a copy and just fly forward.
Oh, infested deerling.
Be careful of the Ursa coming for your booty.
Oh, where is it?
He's coming for me now, it's fine. Oh, there's two of them. Nah, he's not ready.
Got him.
Okay. There's more.
Oh god, there's a lot of them.
Yeah. They're swarmed.
Oh god, this mod pack is not forgiving, is it?
Oh, you think it's bad now? Genji usually has the first aid mod, which basically separates your entire health bar between your body parts.
Oh.
But say you hurt your arm, you gain mining fatigue, you hurt your legs, you get slowness. But the most common one, you hurt your head, which has only 2 health, you become blind, you get nausea, and if your head becomes 0, then you die instantly. So one shot can kill you.
So basic, and he turned it off this time.
Yeah, because he wanted people to have fun.
And he knew that people early on are gonna die easily. I don't doubt that he probably will turn it on later, though.
Nah, probably not.
Although, to be honest, that does seem like a good thing if we were doing like a zombie survival series.
I guess.
Hmm.
I think it was more annoying because he added the mod that basically makes mobs smart, so they'll dodge and they'll... But for the thing is, it made skeletons aim for the head always.
Some kind of chicken thing?
Cockatrice?
Yeah, it was just started firing a beam at me.
Yeah, it will slowly make you slow and I think paralyze you.
Got it. Anyway, I don't see any squids.
Oh, that's a pain. I wonder, is there any other way to make...
Is there any way of making, like, defensive measures? Like turrets or anything like that?
Technically, the best thing you have is a wall.
We're gonna have to build a wall to keep ourselves safe at the base.
That's kind of why I'm living underground.
Okay, what is that? Ziba Lookout?
Oh yeah, those are the NPC people.
And they will kill you?
Oh yeah.
Actually, I have a thing I want to try out later. If you're interested.
See, you say that and you scare me.
Oh no. I think it's something you would actually enjoy though. I'm not kidding you. Uh-huh. Oh, Chocobo. Hey buddy, how do I tame you?
Geisel greens.
Also, I had to find an item.
The plants that you picked up earlier, thinking they were food. Like, look like carrots.
Oh, so do I just feed what I have? Geisel green seeds, or do I have to actually grow it?
The actual plant. But they drop the plant when you harvest it anyway.
Oh, okay.
By the way, did you, I forgot what I was going to say.
Team failed on both.
Oh, what color was it?
Red.
Did it have like a rainbow tail or?
A rainbow? Yeah, it actually does have a rainbow tail.
It's a male.
Huh?
Those ones are male. The female doesn't have a rainbow tail. It just has yellow.
Are you looking for that one or something?
I have two males at home and I'm preferably looking for a female.
Well, I'm just looking for a steed right now.
Yeah.
I mean, I can try looking for a female instead. I'm in the desert and they seem to be plenty here.
Yeah. You also see a lot of ostrich horses.
Oh, from the Avatar mod?
Yeah. They spawn in deserts.
Okay, let me see. Let me see if I can find one then.
I found Doomfist.
Doomfist?
Doomfist. And I fell into a cave.
Oh, okay, I actually know what that one is from. I've seen the manga of that randomly. Sometimes the Kanamori friends.
Yeah.
That one I actually remember as the main character because that's the one that's always on the cover. Fennec? Okay. I don't see any more. Oh, there's Chocobos. Any non-rainbow tailed ones? No, both of them have rainbow tails. At least you're not murdering them like you did on the other server.
That's not fair. I was hungry. And they drop good food.
Is there something chasing? Oh, it's a griffin. Hippogriff, I mean. That would actually be a nice steed, Hippogriff, but I actually forget what you need to tame that.
Rabbit feet. I killed Doomfist. I got a Doomfist token.
What are you? Ant Salvager?
Oh, those are the Myrmecs. They're a species of ant people that you can tame and become the queen of. They're cool. They're from the Fire and Ice mod.
Oh, that must be new then.
Relatively new.
Oh god. That thing could still shoot me from that far?
What? Reinhardt!
Do they just spawn randomly?
Yep. And the cool thing is, you can have the different skins. So this one is Cold Heart.
How do the models actually look? Are they just Minecraft characters, just with the skins?
They just look like Minecraft characters with skins. Some of them look a bit cooler, like Doomfist has his big gauntlet. But for the most part, nothing.
Okay, keep your eyes off of me.
Oh, hi Mario.
Hey. Okay.
There's like 4 Nevermore in this area.
I noticed.
And not even like baby Nevermore, like just full grown adult Nevermore.
Yeah. Are you kidding me? How do I get in here? Oh.
1, 2.
I was looking for any loot in here. Oh, so painful? 2 eyes bleed needlessly, hearts live, and above them passion errs. I will love in the skies, time is a unique face. On betrayal and trust, to love we drove, to love we hide. Could you see us so marvelously, in skies of emotion and waves of grief and beams? Veiled grudges. So it's just a poem. Okay.
Yeah. Eh, nighttime, time for me to feed.
I need armor, if anything.
Oh, those are the bad people. Oh,
yeah, I think I'm gonna go tame a random chocobo. There was no females in that desert.
And there won't be any after I'm done here.
At least on the bright side, the mobs seem to want to kill each other, so...
Yeah, everyone's aggressive in this mod pack. Oh, baby Lancer. Kill.
And there's a Lancer Hornet. What are you? Oh, a skeleton! Huh, are those weapons?
Sometimes.
Iron Glaive. Okay. Okay, I saw a chocobo somewhere here. Before I died.
Oh, there's some over there.
Yeah, I see them. Okay, I got 19, so... Tame succeeded.
Ooh, where are you? Oh, you're a Growlithe.
Okay, so how do I ride these guys?
You need a chocobo saddle, which is leather and string and a chocobo feather.
Do I have to kill another chocobo to get?
I have feathers at home if you want to use one of them.
Yeah, I think I'll do that. Well, at least this guy will follow me, right?
Nope.
So I just aimed it for nothing.
Yep. If you hold Geishul Greens, he'll follow you, but...
Right.
The smartest of creatures.
Come on.
I can't see. I'm blind. There we go.
He's not following me anymore.
Oh, I got the Roadhog token.
There you go, buddy. Is that Bastion?
Probably.
Is he automatically aggressive or... Oh, he's fighting that.
He's attacking that thing.
Should we leave them alone? Let them fight
if
each other?
If you want to kill them.
But the second we fight one of them, they're probably both going to be on us.
Lancer isn't that smart, and the Bastion is not that strong.
Beowulf! Got me from behind. Back over here, at least. Okay, where's the feathers?
I just ate your flesh, and now I have jump boost free, speed free, strength free, night vision free.
You're not eating more of me.
It's a bit late for that.
That's why I said more. Here's a chocobo feather. And then what else did you say I needed?
String, leather.
How many string and leather?
Mm-hmm. You have any eye, use recipe finder.
Chocobo saddle, here it is. Okay. Oh, it says I also need iron ingots? Or iron nuggets?
Yeah.
Which do you even have?
Oh boy. Look in the chest of available things.
Iron nuggets.
Got it.
I don't see any.
Well, there's definitely iron, so. Yeah, that chest. There was literally an iron nugget right there.
I know, I was looking in the wrong chest, but whatever. Wait, you have all the Academy craft ore.
Yeah. I mine a lot.
Alright. I guess working together, right?
Yeah.
Since you can't certainly use it.
And in the future, I'll demand you to get me stuff.
I mean, that's fair. Okay, do that, and then do this, and this. And a feather. No, what was... And a string right in the center. Chocobo saddle, nice. Alright, I'll put the rest of the stuff back.
Did I just put Angel Sword somewhere? Oh, I put it in there. Oops.
Did you just... Oh, I thought you were biting me again.
No, I'm biting the chocobos. That's why they're here.
Not because you want them as companions?
That here, there for that too, but they're just a good source of food because they're high health, which means they have a lot of blood.
Are they not... They don't aggro on us that easy, do they?
Oh yeah, the Nevermore aren't that smart.
Because I just noticed we ran right under them and they didn't do anything.
For the most part, if you don't attack them, they won't bother you. But even if they do attack them, they'll attack you, but then they fly away. Then they fly away because they're weird.
So it's tapped if you want and then ran away? Oh, yeah. You have those little...
Yeah, they're fine. They are not fast enough to keep up with
what the heck? Armored Shinx?
Armored Shinx.
Oh, got it. Okay, that was dumb. Holy hell!
Did you fall into, like, the Deathstalker hole?
Yeah, there's a Deathstalker down here.
Yeah, that's why I didn't go down there. I fell down here earlier.
Oh, does this not hurt it?
I'm getting the right hitbox.
You think we can kill it from afar?
Oh, it got me. It got me. Yeah.
Oh, it's running away now.
Yeah, it's going for me.
Is that your semblance?
No, that's Inyata's balls.
Oh god!
Yeah, they have reach. Be careful. My semblance is Blake, so I summon a copy and they go for that, and that's their target now.
That doesn't work on players though, sadly.
No, because that would be dumb.
If, like, you disappear from their site, but they only see the copy?
Yeah. Site, I have resistance, which means I can at least take a little bit of damage.
Vampirism?
Yeah.
I'm trying to find a hole I fell down.
Got it.
Oh, you killed him?
Yeah, got some Gurm Amalgam and a Semblance Coin.
Okay, well I'm heading back to the desert then.
Oh, and some more Mario Flesh.
Of course. Did that... I think the bee... I think the hornet killed Zenyatta.
The Bastion? No, it's me.
Bastion? Oh.
He attacked me. So I attacked back.
Oh god, it's aggro on me now.
The Lancer?
Yeah.
I would help, but it's in the desert and it's daylight.
Are you kidding me? Do these Grimms never stop despawning?
They spawn more at nighttime, but they do spawn in day. On the plus side, more Mario flesh.
I have so many deaths on the server. At least keep inventories on.
Yeah.
Is there any way of repairing these guns after a while?
The Overwatch ones? I'm not sure. But they're not that hard to get. It's just waiting for the people to spawn.
Yeah. Eh. Like, I would actually think that the, maybe Soldier's Rifle is probably one of the better ones.
For me, you're walking backwards. That's interesting.
Fun. And the worst... Wait. Oh, that's a female one right there. Are you really? Okay, there we go.
Yay.
So we have a female one now.
Yeah, which means we can start breeding them, which means we can start getting different colored ones.
Mm-hmm.
Just gotta keep riding. Just keep riding.
Should I take this all the way back to the,
Oh, yes.
Just in case?
Yeah.
So should I just make another saddle and just take a male one out?
No, I'm gonna expand the hole in the ground anyway, so...
Alright.
Just a matter of... Oh, I'm gonna do that under the shade.
I can just...
Owie.
Oh. Well, I got you your female chocobo, at least.
Wookie who app. That was weird.
Alright, so... Oh, God.
And then, if I remember correctly, you just take two lovely guy shells, and then boobity and boobity.
And there's an egg.
Oh, it's an egg? I thought they just popped out a baby, but I guess...
No, they are birds, so...
Yeah, but in the old version, they just popped out babies.
Okay, well, who's a good Umbreon?
I'm a good Umbreon.
No, you're not. You're a Pugs.
Okay, let's see. Geishul, you're the male, you're the female.
I think there has to be a cooldown thing.
I'm just checking the... I've seen if I can Chocopedia this, but I don't want to break it in case.
If you can pick up an egg.
Yeah. The answer is yes.
Okay. Okay, so
I'm assuming
let's see.
You need heat. So
okay, so if I'm gonna make the first thing, I need to clear out a spot for the Academy Craft stuff.
So I'm just gonna lie down here.
I guess the best thing I can do is yeah. Do you have an axe? Oh, actually, this is actually a good point to stop. So anyway, guys, hope you guys did enjoy that. My many, many deaths. As much as I like doing this, this is gonna be a long series before I get any good. But anyway, guys, hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time.
Bye.